out. A work in progress.
Every Christmas Eve, we'd make angels in the snow, just like every other kid has done. We'd stretch out our arms and legs, then we'd wave them to and fro in a halo of the late December sun. And once a year, we believed there was magic alive in the air, for the angels we made lying there.
I like this.
Proudly we create our two angels in the snow, with reverential robes and perfect wings. We'd spend hours in the yard all those Christmases ago, and when at last they were complete, we felt like kings. Then as the sun disappeared... This is it, Tom?
Then as the sun disappeared... And with snow down the back of our pants, we would wait for our angels to dance. The icy wind would whip the snow,
and the trees would blow the sweet celestial sound.
And the angels' souls were wide awake
and alive on every single lake. They whirled all around us as we stood like stone.
Every Christmas
we make angels in the snow.
Angels in the snow.
And every year we watch them disappear.
They disappear.
But I know that they'll return. And though the years may come and go, when I need to have them with me, they'll be here.
They'll be here.
They'll be here.
Yes, can I go?
Yes.
We're gathered to honor the life of Alvin Kilby.
He was my best friend.
Let me tell you a story about Alvin.